Welcome everyone to Ionian Gaming. This is your host Roz, and this is the 20th episode of my Blood Elf leveling, mage leveling. Before we begin, like us on, you can find us on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Patreon, all at Ionian Gaming. Before we begin, please like the video, share the video, comment on the video, and also, please use discretion. This video is probably not for children. Alright, so that's out of the way. Alright, so, when we left yesterday, I was flying there with this quest, and then I logged out, and I did a little bit of farming, blah, blah, blah. Come back, find out I failed the quest. Apparently, the timer continues to run even after you log out. Who knew? I didn't. So, anyway, I'm currently flying back to Thunder Bluff. I did do a little bit of my professions training. While I was not recording. So, but anyhow, that is where we are at, flying back to Thunder Bluff. So yeah, the Karazhan run did not go well last night. There was other problems than just, you know, a couple hours to digest it, to think about what was really going on. A lot of it was our one healer, but I mean, you can't solely blame that one on the healer, even though it is pretty easy to do, and it is an accurate state. Well, shit, I thought I was going to die there. Well, not die, but I thought I was going to fall down to the tier 1, which I didn't want to do. I'm sorry, I'm just kind of waking up and I'm not really paying attention to what I'm doing. I'm just kind of like sitting here thinking basically how much I don't want to go to work tonight. Which is going to be a common theme of my videos for the next video and next couple videos. I think I'm going to take the rejuvenation pit. I do not want to do that quest. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do Serpent Shrine Cavern. It's not worth it to me. So, I just got these. And then I got I thought I got a staff too. Oh, yes, I did. Alright, perfect. Alright. Now I gotta go sell some stuff and fly back to the crossroads. And go through all this jazz. I hate Thunder Bluff, guys, I'm not gonna lie. Fucking cow paths, not a big fan. Oh, here's a vendor. So start selling stuff. I'm gonna sell light leather, I'm gonna sell that. I'm not gonna sell that. I'm going to mail some stuff to my paladin, which I probably won't play for a month, and I'll end up with this mail back. And I'm like, why did I get... Who sented me stuff? Thought I had more herbs. Guess I don't. Alright. Moving along. Back to the crossroads. Tired. Tired. Yeah, I want to hit level 22 and then I don't know. I'll start working on my druid for a little while before I get a shower and go to bed. I did take a little bit of a nap, which was a mistake, but it'll be all right. Everything's fine. This is fine. Everything is fine. Turn in the Harpy Lieutenant quest, and then I'll run down to Ratchet, get the flight point there. Okay, I am not going after her, but I'll pick up the quest just in case I end up there. Oh, I guess we do have some low level quests up here, but we'll move on down to Ratchet. I guess I'm not gonna do the chain there. I guess I abandon that quest. Let's see how many of these disappeared. Okay, so yeah, he's up there. Oh, I can go up here and then back. No, I'm just gonna go to Ratchet. And then I'll swing back around and kill those quill boars. Maybe. The thing that I don't quite understand is I don't understand why the volume is not coming through for music. Maybe I'll go to system sound. Nope, it's right. I don't know. Music sounds awfully loud in my head, I'm not gonna lie. hit a very I guess all these quests should be greenish raptor horns. Okay. Deep moss spider eggs. Do I want to? No, I don't want to do that. I'm not going to do that quest anyway. I'm going to avoid most dungeons. Okay, I'm not doing that one. I will need the raptor horns, though. Let's see what we got here. Find him. Flight path. All right, we're moving along here. And then we'll move down here. What's this guy got? Nope, don't want that one. That's Wailing Caverns. Ugh. Don't want that one either. All right, we'll go up here and grab these quests here. 45 experience. Wow. Yeah, we'll go up here, grab these quests, and then I'll start hunting Baron Longshore. It's not that far. Guns of Northwatch. Okay, I'll grab that quest because that's an upgrade. Oh, that's Spinner of Summer Tales. That quest is not out yet. Alright. So, we will buff up. I already made water before I started recording, so there's that. Longshore's head there, more metals, and then I gotta go down in there. Okay, yeah, I can go do this. This isn't too bad. I'll do a loop. What is that? Copper? I don't need any more copper. I'm not even going to attempt to get it. It's kind of pointless for me, too. And I gain valuable ratchet rep by killing pirates. Shores and down there, so Tazan is up here. He is a named mob, so and I'm gonna drink real quick here. Because I got a feeling I'm going to pull like three or four of these fuckers. Oh, Tazan's pulling away. Okay. sneak through here without. I can. That's great. South Sea Brigand. There's a chest over there. I don't know if I really want to go for it. He's not over here. Almost to North Watchtower, which I always thought's weird. They call it North Watch, but it's in the south. It's funny, but well, not ha ha funny, but it's more like a hee hee funny. Baron Longshore. How do I want to do this? Pull this guy. All right. Eat and drink. Assume that you're going to pull these three guys with him. Just assume. Oh, nice. Well, that was pretty simple there. Then we can head on down here and do our Guns of North Watch, even though I'm pretty sure I have enough to get to 21 right now, or 22. But these guys are green, so they'll give me XP too, so that's exciting. Nice. Getting these metals to drop at 100% drop rate is pretty good. Oh shit, I gotta actually go into the tower. I was like thinking about this. I was like, I don't actually have to go in here. Like, no, I gotta get the boss guys from this quest too. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. This is fine. Are never gonna get to me. Might as well give it up. this guy. I know it. Nope. Guess not. I'll pull him whenever I actually pull. Ding. There it is. Ding, ding, ding. Let's see what I got here. What do I want to put my... Alright. Improve Frostbolt, Elemental Protection. What's this do? Permafrost. That's what I want. Okay, I just killed three things at once. That's pretty awesome. Now none of this shit's giving me experience. That's awesome also. Let me see what my quests look like here. Disruption ends. I can abandon. Guns of Northwatch is yellow. Okay. Well, it is what it is, and there's a tin vein up there, which means I have to go for it. Can't run away in fear if you're frozen in place. Have to wand this one down. Alright. Eat and drink. Because now I actually have to drink. this is going to be problematic. This is where Roz dies. If he doesn't get far enough away. Thank God. Woo! How many health do I have? 18 left at the end of that. That was nuts. That was nuts, guys. Should have died there. I'm not going to lie. Okay, that's what you gotta do. You gotta pull shit out. Disenchant this. More strange dust. Cool. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna eat and drink here real quick. See what's up before I start going up the stairs. I do not want to do the escort quest at all. Does not seem fun to me. Please don't pull that other one. Shit is hitting harder. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this. I'm not going to lie, folks. I actually think, if I look at my quest log, almost everything is yellow for Hillsbrad. So I think that's what I'm going to do. I think I'm going to teleport to Org. I think I'm going to just go to Hillsbrad and call this a video. There's not a whole lot down here. I'm not getting that much XP for it, and I should be able to blow up to 24, Mitch, maybe 25, in Hillsbrad after I turn in these quests. So I think that's going to be the game. I think that's going to be the play right now. So, all right, guys, I'm going to let you go. I will be back probably Monday with some more videos. Like the video, share the video, subscribe to my channel. Please make comments, share the video, help my channel grow. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Patreon, all at Eonian Gaming. Thanks a lot, guys. Catch you later. Bye.